Her name is Kota. Kota's a lab mix. She's beautiful. She's awesome. She's pretty. Yes, she is. Mom brought her here to us because she wants her to be more obedient. She knows some stuff. The main reason she brought her here, she wants to be her therapy dog. So we're gonna test her, make sure she's capable of being a therapy dog. So when she graduates with us, we'll know for sure if she's able to be. Let's just see what she's got. Come here, Frank. You wanna come? Good girl, can you see? Oh, pretty, see, that was great. Okay, you got the jumping. Okay, you like the jump, I see. Okay, all right, come on now. How about this, can you down? Come here. Can you down? Can you down? Oh, you can play. Okay, you can play. Okay, can you down? Oh, there you go. Oh, the belly rubs. Oh, the down with the belly rub. Oh, you're so silly.
You're so silly. All right,
see if you can walk with it. Come on. Walk with me. Come on. Come here. Let's try it again. Can you sit?
There's a sit. Pretty sit. Pretty sit. That was pretty.
Can you down? I know. You play. I see you play. Okay, jumping. Oh, no. That's jumping. Oh, my God, that's jumping. Well,
that's good.
Well, as you can see, she's like a typical puppy. Likes to jump, then sit for me, down for me when she rolls over on her back. We're going to tighten that all up here at Bulletproof Dog Training Cincinnati. We'll see you soon with her amazing transformation.
Oh, good girls.
Thank you. Kimberly, and this is our dog Kota, and we'd like to say thank you to Bulletproof Dog Training. They did a fantastic job getting us through the training with Kota. Looking forward to taking her home and trying to keep up with the training, but fantastic turnaround so far since we've been getting training today.
Great. Well, thank you guys. We appreciate you. Let's train Kota.